The winner of the Nigel Barden Heritage Award, sponsored by Diversifying Food, is Hilltop Honey for their Raw Thyme Honey.
Our product that won tonight was the Raw Thyme Honey. It's a thyme honey specifically to thyme plants. It's an excellent tasting honey, and it takes a lot of producing. It was the highest honour of the Food Awards, and it's hopefully going to do wonders for our business and our honey.